Good evening, everybody. Thank God, all right. Okay. This is an easy audience, all right. Thank you for the applause. My name is Mike Schoenig. I'm the music director here at De La Salle High School. It is amazing to see so many people packing our stands to see just what these kids have been working so hard on for the past couple of months. I hope you've enjoyed our hospitality this evening. I hope you enjoyed the food courtesy of Dimitri's. It was amazing. If you haven't tried it yet, you need to take some of those rolls home. They're unbelievable. I hope you got a chance to check out our dessert station out in the commons, which I need to give big props to Ms. Cherise Stolf. Where is she at? Is she in there? Did we see her? Give her a big high five. This has looked amazing. We have so many parents to thank tonight. We're going to thank them throughout the evening. Without further ado, we're going to get rolling here with the first annual De La Salle Holiday Extravaganza. So enjoy. If you've never seen a jazz band before, this isn't like the Congo Symphony where you have to sit and be extremely quiet for 35 minutes. If you hear a good solo and you like what you hear at the end of that solo, feel free to applaud. The kids love that when you give them a little feedback in terms of their soloing, and then we'll go. I would be remiss if I didn't mention our football state championship, which happened this year. And as a result, our marching band got to perform all kinds of playoff games. We got to perform Ford Field at the state championship game, which was an amazing time. And so as a fitting tribute, I arranged our fight song for jazz band. So here's the swing version. We call this Builders of Bop, Makers of Melody.